I want the ring. You know, I'm hungry, obviously. I've been so close. I went to the ALCS and the Angels and that monkey, you know, actually, you know, kicked us out of there, and Adam Kennedy. And but, you know, just I'm hungry, man. I want the ring, and that's one reason I came over here, because I know this organization is on the right track, and they're trying to win right away. And they, you know, I signed here for 5 years, and I know all 5 years you got a chance of winning. So that's why I thought this was the best fit for me, because I really want to get that ring, and I know there's a couple other guys on in this ball club that really want this ring. So that's one reason I came in, and, you know, to work on my tan. I mean, you look at what Kevin Garnett is doing out there in Boston. I mean, I think they like 10-2 or something like that, 11-2, and those guys are playing well, and KG finally gets, you know, his chance to, you know, go all the way and get that title, that championship that he always wanted. And I feel, you know, coming over here, I think I have a great opportunity of getting that done, you know, with my owner like Artie, man. He's one of those guys. If that piece if something's missing, I think he's going to be that guy to go get it if he needs it. And just to listen to him talk, man, he's always about winning. And I'm just glad to be a part of an organization that's, you know, straight up about winning. Not saying that the Minnesota Twins wasn't. But I think they had a lot of budget restrictions and different things like that that was holding them back. But with Artie, he's the type of guy that's going to get it, and he wants to win, you know, and he's giving the fans everything. So I have so much respect for him. If you want me to jump, Artie, say how high.
How about a loan?
I got loans for you, too. I know you'll pay me back. my wife and I and my agent, Larry Reynolds, we've been roaming around, you know, Tustin Ranch and, you know, Anaheim Hills. We saw Garrett Anderson's old house. Pretty impressive, I'm going to tell you that. I don't know why it's old, but it's pretty impressive. And we went out to Newport Beach, and I think we found a home out there. We're just going to try to work with them, and hopefully they give us a discount. But I think we went out there. I think that area is out there is very nice, and I can get the layout and you know work on my tan a little bit, and so we're gonna have a lot of fun. And I went to the Lakers game last night, and Artie and Mike Socha has been giving me some pain, and why they didn't invite us? Why you? You know, they've been all over me all day, but it was a lot of fun just seeing Kobe Bryant, you know, go to work and, you know, not on TV but live. I mean, he puts the work in, and so it was. I was having some fun, my wife and I, just watching those games. And so you guys really know how to treat people here, man. You spoiled the hell out of me. Can I say hell? All right.